Honorable Parliamentary Secretary.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And I'm pleased the member did ask about the Minister's Special Representative, because it gives me an opportunity to talk about the fact that this individual is a very prominent individual in our country, a prominent advocate for Indigenous people, and is actively involved in many related initiatives across the country. She was also recently named as the chair under Truth and Reconciliation at Lakehead University. But, Mr. Speaker, let me just say this, that the Special Representative will conduct this work on behalf of the Minister and of the government to look at this nation-to-nation relationship with First Nation communities. They will engage with a number of key partners, including First Nations youth, leadership, national and regional organizations, service providers, provinces, Yukon, and the Yukon Territory. So based on this engagement process, Mr. Speaker, the individual will advise the minister in concrete ways to reform the First Nations Child and Family Services Program. And we believe that this engagement is critical to the reform of child and family services programs for First Nations people in Canada.